I had a dream.
After Autumn's death, and we decided to be public about her suicide, and we started to support AFSP. And, you know, for us, the decision was very intentional. And because we felt like, you know, we're public enough that we could, you know, make a statement, because a lot of times mental health, there's such a stigma and people are afraid to talk about it or embarrassed, or, you know, or if someone is struggling, they feel really alone and don't know who to turn to. And through that journey with Autumn, we very many times felt the same way. It was important to do that. But when we saw the fans, that they embraced that and they started every dollar they were raising for the cause they wanted, which was getting the Snyder Cut made, they were creating awareness for mental health and suicide prevention, and they were raising money. I mean, that I think touched us more, you know, than anything else. Because at the end of the day, you know, Justice League is a movie, it means a lot, and the characters mean a lot to a lot of people. But like actually helping people or being able to, you know, especially with people that are struggling, to me, that's, you know, that means so much more.